come together this afternoon to witness the marriage of Glyn and Nia, to pray for God's blessing on them and Joshua, and to share their joy, to celebrate their love. Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. First, I must ask, who brings Nia to be married to this man?
I do.
I give Lord, taking Nia to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Paul.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give them a massive round of applause. Your Brian and Glyn, thank you!